I spent a little over 17 years in dojos. Now, I'm a garage method artist. I call it Hunchito.
It's not something you'd want to put black on television and just go out and try the first time. It's something you would have to train yourself in, but the developers are just going to show us how it's done. The first question I want to ask you is, what is Hunchito?
Okay, Hunch means hit buttocks with God.
Would you like to show us some of your techniques?
Yes, I have two very good friends and students. Bill and Don will demonstrate the frontal and rear leg technique.
And you were explaining to me a little bit earlier about how women can use very fast things to shock someone who might be assaulting her.
She's got to act interested, like let her hands through the hair, you know, and then grab one of the ears and rip it off.
That sounds very dramatic, but in a life and death situation, I would suppose that those would be the methods that you have to do.
We're talking about was really interesting, Jeff Ellis. Women, if you think you're in any kind of a position where you're going to be threatened, you have to be ruthless. Pulling out somebody's ear sounds pretty dramatic.
Not an assault from far away. It's normally a very physical type personal assault.
Hunchito also goes into further depth. For example, there's artifixation through various muscular control. That involves the proper kinesiological aspects of movement and proper application and power. We'll show more of an aggressive aspect behind it, if you like. These are the techniques. Here, trapping, bunting, using the hip.
Mm-hmm.
But there's more to it. That's how you learn any technique is slow.
Okay.
What you have to do is you have to remember that flexation is power. So when you come in, flex.
You push it out.
Flex. Flex. You know, and something that you have to be very aggressive at, it's a very aggressive way of fighting.
And takes people off guard fast.
Takes people off guard fast.
Thank you very much for being with us today.
Thank you, Jim.